like this film, it's a little bit darker than the rest, isn't it? Because you see some more adult issues.
Absolutely, yeah, it's definitely more mature.
There's marriage, there's pregnancy, not really yet. But there are also very romantic scenes that you had to film.
Yeah.
Embarrassing or under pressure?
No, not really. I mean, like, it's kind of, everyone always thinks it's really embarrassing, but it's like one, there's like no one on set. Bill Condon makes it really simple. Like, it's really easy. You're just kind of like rolling around. It's like,
rolling around, having fun.
He's a pro at it.
Listen, guys, you have lots of fans to say hi to here tonight.
Absolutely.
It's been an absolute pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.
Hopefully we'll see you for Breaking Dawn Part 2.
Sounds good. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, right, guys. Bye-bye.